And welcome to another video. In today's video, I am updating you guys on the channel. Now, as you may or may not have noticed, if you've been living like in a ghetto or something, there has been no videos on the channel at all. So, well, that doesn't mean that everything is gone. In fact, the opposite is actually happening. I'm going to be recording a lot more videos, but now, as you can see, on the computer. I have many, many new things available to me. Equipment and stuff, and with this big change of games, it's time to do something that I've been thinking about for a long time, which is changing the channel entirely. Now, some of you might not care that much. Some of you may be interested in this, but I will be changing the channel name, banner, and like the logo for the whole channel and everything. That will be known as King of Xantrix. Now, King of Xantrix is a name I use for a lot of things, a lot of different sites and stuff. Games and everything, basically. So now I'm going to finally change YouTube to that too. Now YouTube, I know I'm not really big at all, and it probably would not be really different if I just straight up changed it without telling you. But I'd like to inform you so that none of you got confused and stuff. And with this huge change, there's going to be so many new games that I will play eventually. And I wanted to know what you guys wanted to see. So, any free or little, very cheap games that I might be interested in, similar to, say, this one, Kingdoms and Castles, or Minecraft. Building games, management games, right? Comment any of them down that you feel like I would enjoy and you want to see. Now, a heads up for all you people out there. Do not put Fortnite. Okay? Just don't. It's not happening. But, anyways. I'll take your suggestions down in the comments, and the new series, will be starting soon. Now, as for the real life videos, they will be very rare if they ever happen, and I'm sorry if some of you actually liked them, like, greatly, but I appreciate those of you who have stuck around, hit that subscribe button, and at least left me in your subscriptions, and I would like to thank you all, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!